Hello there everyone, and welcome to my new let's play of Borderlands. We're going to get right into the action here. I haven't played this game before, so this is going to be fun.
So, you want to hear a story, huh? One about treasure hunters.
Sure, if you're going to tell it.
Have I got a story for you, Pandora. This is our home, but make no mistake. This is not a planet of peace and love. They say it's a wasteland that is dangerous, that only a fool would search for something of value here. Then perhaps I am a fool.
No, I'm the fool.
Do not be fooled by what Pandora appears to be. There was a legend. Many people tell it. The legend of the vault. My father would always go on about the vault, even with his dying breath. Advanced alien technology. Infinite wealth. Fame, power, women. So you can understand why some little kiddos who hear the stories grow up to become vault hunters. Well, I have a story you may not believe, but I tell you it is true. The legend of the vault is real, and it is here on Pandora. And let's call her a guardian angel, appeared to guide the vault hunters to their prize. The tale begins right here, on Pandora, with the brave vault hunters, the guardian angel, and most importantly, me.
Cool. I guess I'm a vault hunter. Yeah. Listen to the music. Oh my god, it's my worst nightmare. Roadkill.
Time to wake up! It's a beautiful day, full of opportunity!
No rest for the wicked until we close our eyes for good. 15 minutes later, after walking down the street, when I saw the
sword. Whoa, be careful with that sword, you put someone's eye out. I'm blue, dabba dee dabba da. As himself. His name says it all. Okay, cool.
Next stop, Firestone Depot. Time to gather up your stuff. Who's getting off the bus? You, with the sniper rifle and the crazy mask. You look like a Traxxacan wrestler, moonlighting as a dominatrix, man. And you, soldier man. Are those armor pieces from the Crimson Lance you're wearing? And what's your
preferred weapon? Sniper rifle and revolvers. Combat rifle and shotgun. Explosive weapons and his fists.
And you.
Incendiary shotgun, explosive guns.
I'm not gonna make fun of you. Your burps smell of blood, and you growl like a rabid animal. Anyway, I've got some advice for all of you. It's tough out there, and you won't be able to just beat up.
I'm gonna be a soldier.
Don't be alarmed. I need you to stay calm and don't let on that anyone is talking.
Hey everyone, there's some crazy woman talking to me. Bus.
You don't have any reason to trust me, but I need you to believe that I'm here to guide you. Here to help you find the vault.
What if I don't want to find the vault?
You'll be greeted by a funny little robot. Do everything he says. You'll know what I mean when it happens. I'll contact you again soon.
Don't worry about saying goodbye. I'm sure we'll be doing this all again soon enough. Get off my bus.
Get off my bus. Let's watch. I bet they're gonna leave me. Yep. The light, it burns. Do I not have like a background story? You know, everyone I knew was murdered at a young age, and I went off to hunt vaults because it was my father's dying wish. Nope, nothing like that. Okay.
See you next time.
No, come back.
Welcome to Firestone. I am CL4PTP. You may call me by my locally designated name, Claptrap.
Hi, Claptrap.
Please accept this echo communication device and heads-up display, provided free of charge by the Doll Corporation.
No, it's full of drugs.
Detected your echo device is fully functioning. This way, please.
Okay, it's very sensitive. Let's change that. Not there. Here we go. Sensitivity. No, that's... I don't think that worked. There we go, that's much more like it. Let's go for a rummage around. Let's look in the toilet. Ooh, bullets. More bullets. Wow. People must be shitting bullets over here. And money. Okay, so far I'm liking my rummage. And bullets. Let's see. No. Woo-hoo. Oh yeah.
Always room for more loot.
See, damage 10, damage 69. Hold the E button, pick up all ammo at once. Okay, thanks. What's this? Yay! There you go, there's a... You're gonna get the game. I've just found a secret weapon stash for you all. No rest for the wicked. Money doesn't grow on trees. Or whatever it was. That's quite a good song though. Quite catchy. I know you're over there, Claptrap. But the money is over here. And I don't see you giving me money. Okay, I'm coming. Let's go party. I wanna shoot him. Come on. You know you want to get shot.
Step right up. This is the new you station. When you use this device, your DNA profile is automatically identified and stored. Please activate the new you station now.
Let's see. Change name. Change color. Camouflage. Even though, ooh, a bit of blue scarf. Why not? There we go, he looks respectable, I guess.